Held after 4 years, the Indo Defense Expo and Forum 2022 exhibition will be held on November 2-5 in Jakarta, the capital city of Indonesia. A total of 28 defense industry companies from Turkey, mainly FNSS, Aselsan, Havelsan, Otakar, Rocketson, Tusas, participated in the exhibition. FNSS will exhibit Zaha together with AKA Remote Controlled Tower, UKK, at the exhibition. Kaplan MT, Harimau in Indonesia, which was developed by FNSS and PT Pindad within the scope of the Defense Industry Cooperation Agreement signed between Turkey and Indonesia, will also participate in a live show that will be hosted by the Indonesian Army. Zaha, which has the ability to take the distance between the ship and the coast in the fastest way during amphibious landing operations, can land from the landing docks of ships approaching the coast during the landing phase of the operation and cover the distance at high speed, allowing troops to land under cover and with support. Shot in no time. The vehicle has four different configurations: personnel carrier, command vehicle, rescue vehicle and mine gate opening vehicle. The hull design for reduced water resistance and powerful water jets give the Zaha high maneuverability at sea with a maximum speed of 7 knots. With the AKA UKK remote control turret system, originally developed by FNSS, the Zaha has high firepower with a 12.7mm machine gun and a 40mm automatic grenade launcher. The AKA Remote Controlled Tower, UKK, takes its name from the Great Turkish Sailor, AKA Bey. This has already begun to be developed within the scope of a project signed between the Presidency of the Defense Industry and the Indonesian Ministry of Defense. While the 10 tank platforms manufactured at the FNSS facility were shipped to Indonesia for final tower assembly, spare parts and subsystems of the remaining 8 tanks, whose production began at the PT Pindad facility, were sent to Indonesia as toolkits. The target is that production of these vehicles will be completed by the end of the first half of 2023. The Kaplan MT derives its advanced mobility from its 6-wheel suspension system based on dual track pins and torsion axles. It has successfully combined its adaptability with superior terrain and driving characteristics, especially in the mountains, high rough terrain conditions where it would be difficult for the main battle tank to enter, and on roads with low carrier bridges.